Evening, okay, how was your day? How was your day?
Yes, I think today I'm very tired because I had a busy day.
It was a busy day.
Yes, I had a busy day, and I think I will try to study English for this evening. And how about you?
Yes, today is it's a busy day too. Okay, I have a lot of things to do. Especially I have to deal with something related to my English material and some stuff related to my job. Okay, I think I'm going to link one now. Okay, học liệu anh một chút. Okay, now, okay, today we will continue the lesson.
I think the lessons, I think the name lessons, the getting around town.
Getting around town, okay.
Yeah.
Day 15, right?
Yes.
Okay, day 15, how to get around town. Okay, do you listen to the video?
Yes, I think I listen this videos about 15 and 20 times.
Okay. Now here we go. The first thing, I just want you and me do the role and play game. I will be Kat and you will be Julia. Okay?
Yeah, yes.
And we're gonna take turn and read a conversation here. Here we go.
Yeah.
Okay. How do we get to the museum?
First we go by bus and then we go to bus two.
Two? What is that? You buy toothpaste in tubes.
The tooth is another word for the underground.
Oh, I see. Two, like tunnel.
That's right.
What this?
It's your ticket.
Don't you have to buy your bus tickets in a shop?
No, this is a special ticket. A one-day ticket. You can use it on the buses and on the tubes, on the underground.
On the tube, on the underground.
Yeah.
Again, on the tube, on the underground.
On the tooth, on the underground.
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 Ground.
The ground. The ground.
How much does this cost?
Oh no.
Are you sure?
Yes, Kat.
Thanks. Thank you very much.
What do I do with this ticket?
What do you mean?
Does the driver start it? Do I put this into a machine or what?
Machine.
Machine.
Or what?
Or what?
Oh, just show. Okay, now here we go. Does the driver stamp it? Do you put it into a machine or what?
Yes. Oh, yes. Sell it to the drivers when you get on the bus. That's all. Finlayson station.
Which station do we go further to the British Museum?
Yeah. Hoban, we here. You see, Finlayson, we had the ditches lies to the Notting Hill gates. And then send it to the center line, and from Hoban station, we have to walk.
Hoban, we are here. You see, Wimbledon, we take the district line to the Notting Hill gate, and then send it to the central line from Hoban station. We have to walk.
We have to walk. Yeah. Yes. Hoban, we here. You see. Wimbledon, we set the British line to the Notting Hill gates and then send it to the center lines, and from Coburn Station, we have to walk.
How far is this from the station to the museum?
Oh, not far, half of a kilometer.
And how long does this take?
From Coburn Station?
No, from here, the whole journey.
About 3/4 for an hour, 50 minutes.
Right, let's go.
In Munich, you can go wherever by tram.
By tram.
Are there trams in London?
No, my mother told me there were trams when she's young, but not now.
Why not?
I don't know.
How long does it take?
About an hour.
How do you get to work? How long does it take?
After a long day at the museum, Carl and Julia come back to the Wimbledon. They are now waiting for a bus back to Carl Hotel.
Oh, I really like the Asian section.
A Egyptian section.
Egyptian section.
Okay, wasn't fantastic. There is so much of it.
How often do these buses run?
Every 10 minutes.
You said that 10 minutes ago. Come on, Juliet. Let's get a taxi.
Car. Taxi are expensive and you can still use your one-day ticket.
But it's not far to the hotel. It runs cost much.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Taxi.
Yeah.
Okay. conversation here. And the next, let's move on to the vocabulary in the video. Now, do you have any new words here in this video?
Yeah, new word. Yeah, yes, I think the new words here in this video. Yes, I think I can understand those. But,
but what?
But I think I can say that again. I think I can say that's the new words here.
You can say the new words here again.
Yes.
I know, but I just want you and me, I just want you tell me what is the new words here in this video. You don't understand.
Yes, I think I can understand all.
Understand all?
Yeah, yes, understand
okay.
All.
Okay, let me ask you some thing about this video. You know,
yes, I think it means choose the another words. This mean in the round.
Choose, what does this mean?
Yes, I think the choose this mean the another words about the same in the round.
Okay, it has the same meaning with underground, right?
Yes.
Okay. And tunnel.
Tunnel, yes, I see.
You see what?
Tunnel
is mean?
Yes, it's mean đường hầm.
Okay, yes. I know, tunnel, and the jam, you know jam?
Gens có nghĩa là xe lửa, gens.
Oh, it's not xe lửa, okay.
Yeah, it's...
Tram is mean...
Yeah, I see.
You can see. Tram. Tram is mean the vehicle driving by electricity that run on the rail along the streets of town, of a town, and carry passenger. Nó là một cái phương tiện được chạy bởi bởi dòng điện, nó có thể ở trên đường ray á, ở trên phố, ở thành phố, nó chở theo những hành khách. Em nhìn thấy không? Ok, nó là cái tram, tàu điện.
Yeah, yes.
Xe điện chạy trên cái đường ray ở trên phố ở London rất phổ biến.
Yeah, but I think in Vietnam there is no tram, no tram.
Tram, okay. There's no tram in Vietnam, but it's very, very popular in London, England. England.
Mm-hmm. England, yeah, England.
Now, in the next, one day tickets. You know, one day tickets.
When the tickets, I think it means the same return tickets.
Return tickets.
Yeah, yes.
Return ticket, what does this mean?
Vé khứ hồi.
Vé khứ hồi. It's not vé khứ hồi. Okay, one day tickets is a ticket you can use a lot of times. Maybe you can use a train or bus or trams or subway. Yeah,
subway.
That's a one day ticket.
In one day, yeah, yes.
Tức là cái vé mà mình có thể dùng với rất nhiều phương tiện đó.
Trong một ngày, in one day, yeah, yes. It's special, yeah. I think it's special day. I think it's special tickets.
Special tickets.
Yeah.
You can use this in one day. And fantastic. You know, fantastic.
Ah, fantastic. Yes, I think fantastic. It means the same. Oh wow, perfect, wonderful, excellent. It's
excellent, it's amazing. Okay, fantastic.
Amazing, fantastic.
Okay, I see. Now do you understand all about the theme of this video?
Yes, I think I can understand all these videos, and I think I can translate this all.
Okay.
The video. Yeah.
Okay. The next thing I just want to ask you some question about video. Question number one.
Yeah.
Question number one. How do they get to the museum? Okay, stop here. There's some expression here, and okay, do you understand some expression in this video here?
Expression.
Expression, đấy không?
Expression, có nghĩa là những ví dụ, những câu hỏi, những câu.
Expression.
Expression là
cái câu mà thể hiện. Điều đó như là what do I do with these tickets?
Yeah.
Okay, what do
I do? I know. Yes, I know Vietnamese.
Okay.
Yeah, em dùng Vietnamese nhá. Yeah, Vietnamese.
Okay.
Yes, it means what do I do with this tickets? Tôi làm gì với cái vé này đây?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, is this from the station to the museum?
Yeah, I think it means to stations đến museum nó có khoảng cách là bao xa?
Okay.
Yes.
And does the driver stand it?
Tôi chỉ đưa cho lái xe và đóng dấu nó thôi đúng không? Đưa cho lái xe đóng dấu nó. Yes.
Okay. Do you put it into a machine?
Yes. Câu này hỏi về tôi có cần đưa vô máy không?
Okay, I see. Okay, yeah, that's all. Now, okay,
yes.
Let me ask you some question about the video. That's good. How do they get to the museum?
Yes, I think we get to the museum by bus.
By bus?
And, yeah, yes.
Okay.
And, okay, then.
By bus, okay.
By bus.
You get to the museum by bus. They get to the museum by bus. And what does the man do with the tickets? What does the man do with the tickets?
Yes, I think the man choose the tickets to the bus.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The man do the tickets.
Yes, I think the man do the tickets by bus.
Tức là sao? Em làm gì với cả cái vé đó?
Em nói là người đàn ông đó sử dụng cái vé đó để đi xe bus.
Okay, the man use the ticket to go by bus. Okay.
I go to by bus. Yeah. Yes.
Mm-hmm. How far is this from the station to the museum?
I think it's not far.
How far is this? How far is this?
Nó có xa không?
How far is this? Không phải có xa không? How far is this?
Yes, I think it's not far. Nó không xa.
How far is this? Nó bao xa?
Nó bao xa?
How far is this from the station to the museum?
Yes. Thì em mới trả lời là it's not far, nó không xa.
Như vậy ở đây đang hỏi xa bao xa, đang hỏi là không
yes,
bao xa như thế nào.
Yes, I think we go from the station to the museum about 50 minutes.
Mm-hmm. 50 minutes?
Yeah, 50 okay. Minutes.
50 minutes, okay. 50 minutes, alright. Yeah. Em có thể nói là, ví dụ anh hay hỏi là how far is this from your house to your office, chẳng hạn như vậy.
Yeah,
how far is this from your house to your office?
Yes, I think I go to from the house to the office about such as 50 minutes.
Đây nha, anh em. Okay, I will show you how to answer this question. Nào, ví dụ nha. Okay. How far is this from your house to your office? How far is this? Nghĩa là bao nhiêu xa, khoảng cách bao nhiêu xa từ nhà cho đến nơi làm việc, văn phòng.
Nơi làm việc. Yeah. Yes.
Okay, how far? Thì em trả lời là is about là 20 kilometer. Okay, hay là
is
30 minutes from to from my house to my office.
Is that about? Yeah, it's that. Boom. Yeah, I see.
Now again, one more time. How far is this from your house to your office?
Yes, I think it has about 50 minutes from my house to my office.
Okay, I see. But how far is this? How far is this? Quãng đường á?
Yes, I think it's about 10 kilometers from my house to my office.
Okay, 10 kilometers from your house to your office. Okay, I see. Mm-hmm. Okay, and the next. How long does this take for the whole journey? Oh, I see. How did they get back to the hotel?
Yes, in this video, I think they get to the taxi, come back hotel.
They take the taxi to come back to the hotel.
Come back to the hotel.
Okay, take the taxi to come back to the hotel. All right, yeah. Let me ask you some questions about you. Okay, question number one. Okay. What is your hometown? What is your hometown?
What is your hometown?
Your hometown, you know your hometown.
Yeah. Yes, hometown, yes, I know it's my hometown.
What
my
is your hometown?
Hometown là cái gì? Anh hỏi.
What is your hometown? Tức là cái quê hương của em là gì ạ?
Quê hương là em gì? Quê hương là, yes, I think my hometown is place.
I work. Tên cái địa phương của em, cái hometown của em là gì ạ?
Hometown. Là cứ nghe.
Có nghĩa là hometown là cái nơi mà em sinh ra đấy.
Yes.
Sinh ra nó gọi là hometown. Thì anh gọi là what is your hometown? Where is your hometown?
Yes. Yes, I think. Anh hỏi như vậy thì em sẽ trả lời là I think my hometown is I think my hometown is Nhân Trạch Digits because I think I live in Nhân Trạch. I was born in Nhân Trạch.
He was born in
Nhân Trạch. Yeah.
Lương Trạch.
Oh, I thấy nó sai sai.
Không, em đã hỏi cái tỉnh thành em sinh ra là gì không?
Nhân Trạch.
Tỉnh huyện Nhân Trạch.
Yes, at Đồng Nai Province.
Đồng Nai Province. My hometown is Đồng Nai Province.
Đồng Nai Province.
Now, where is your hometown?
Yes, I think my hometown is Đồng Nai Province.
Oh, I think my hometown is.
My hometown is Đồng Nai Province, and I was born in Đồng Nai.
Okay, you was born in Đồng Nai. Okay, I see.
Yeah.
And when is the best time to come to your hometown?
Yes, I think the best time to come my hometown in the holiday.
The holiday.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Is there anything special in your hometown in Tết holiday?
Yes, because I want to come my hometown because Tết holidays is I have a lot of time.
Tức là anh đang hỏi là có cái điều gì đặc biệt ở cái địa phương của em trong cái dịp lễ Tết không?
Gì đặc biệt? Đặc biệt thì...
Okay, is there anything special in your hometown in the Tết holiday?
Definitely, yeah, yes. Yes, my hometown is not special.
Thì anh mới hỏi lại. Cái câu chuyện hỏi là I ask you when is the best time to come to your hometown? Tức là cái thời điểm tuyệt vời nhất để đi đến cái địa phương của em là vào lúc nào và khi nào?
Tết. Dạ em trả lời là Tết holiday. Dạ, yes.
Tết holiday á, thì anh hỏi là xong đó anh hỏi tiếp là is there anything special in your hometown in Tết holiday? Có nghĩa là có điều gì đặc biệt? Tại sao em lại nói rằng ở đó là thời điểm tuyệt vời nhất để đi đến địa phương của em là vào dịp Tết?
Yes, I think the third holiday my hometown had a lot a games
a game
có nhiều trò chơi and và có nhiều Và có nhiều chỗ yes, có nhiều trò chơi và có nhiều chỗ bán hoa. Nhưng mà em không, I don't
see. Rồi
in
ha. And is there any bus station or train station near your house?
I think beneath my house there is no bus, there is no train station, only half bus station.
Is there any bus station
Yeah,
near your house?
yes.
Có cái bus
And
hay là cái train station nào gần nhà
yes.
không?
Chẳng nhà. Yes, I think there is one the bus station near my house about 5 kilometers.
5 km.
Yeah, yes. Khoảng
Okay,
5
bus
cây, yeah.
station.
The bus station, yes.
Okay. And all right, I see. And do you often take a bus to go somewhere? Do you often take a bus to go somewhere?
No, I never.
I never.
Yes, I never. Yes, I really last to use motorbikes to somewhere.
Go somewhere, okay.
Yeah, to go somewhere. Motorbikes, yeah,
Motorbike. And you told me that we should go to your hometown in the Tết holiday because there are a lot of flower. There are a lot of beautiful, beautiful flower place and there are a lot of có nhiều chỗ bán hoa đấy gì nhỉ?
chỗ bán hoa em
Okay, there are a lot of game in the Tết holiday.
Tết holidays
Trò chơi ở trong cái em cứ lấy đơn giản như là có rất nhiều trò chơi được
yes
tổ chức. Ví như là there are a lot of game
lot yeah
has a weather hole in the Tết holiday. Tức là có rất nhiều trò chơi được tổ chức vào dịp lễ Tết chẳng hạn như vậy. There are a lot of game was organized in the Tết holiday, in the whole in the Tết holidays. Tức là được tổ chức đấy.
em chỉ nói múa lăng nữa mà cả biết từ múa lăng thì như thế nào
Tí đang gửi cho em cái clip nói về cái này.
múa
Organize
lăng
and
nice
herald in the Tết holidays. Right,
yes
huh? Okay. And do you love your hometown?
yes I think I really love my hometown.
Why do you love your hometown?
Yes, because my hometown, I think I was born in hometown, and I think I grew up and I think I
Okay,
grew up
I know, you grew up in, bạn đã lớn lên ở cái vùng đất đó đúng
Đúng đúng rồi.
không? Okay. I grew up in my hometown, so I love my hometown. Okay, and has your hometown changed a lot since you was a kid?
I think when I was a kid, everybody doesn't know use motorbikes. And now, when I grew up, I think everyone can do do it by motorbike.
Okay, you mean when you was a kid, there was not any motorbike in your hometown, and now everybody use the motorbike to move to somewhere in the hometown. Okay.
Yeah.
I see. Well, okay, do you have any question for this lesson?
Yes, for this, yes, today I have a question for you.
Okay.
Where do your hometown?
Where is my hometown?
Yes.
Oh, my hometown is Haizhong Province. Okay, it's about 60 kilometers from my hometown to the Hanoi city.
Ah, 2 kilometers, okay. Yang. And now do you live your hometown?
Yeah, I'm living in my hometown, Haizhong Province, Haizhong City.
Yeah, so
okay.
That's enough. Yeah, that's enough.
Okay, yeah. Okay, thank you for your time. And see you on tomorrow. Goodbye.